And Corey, it's time to get the tables.
Strap some athletic tape on those glasses and you can pass for the genuine article, Cole. But yeah, we have ourselves a table match. You want to win, it's simple. Put your opponent through a table. Easily said, difficult to do.
Things can backfire during a tables match. How do you prevent that?
You can worry that your opponent might move just in time, but worrying doesn't get you very far. You have to accept that those are the risks you're going to take when going into a tables match.
This match grinded him down a little.
Yeah, Cole, but he's just focused on avoiding going through the table. That's all that matters.
Getting tossed.
Back suplex.
And this one might be headed ringside. He returns to the ring.
Oh, are you kidding me?
Back of his neck.
That's a prime example of pulling out all the stops towards a victory.
It just goes to show you, sometimes you've got to dig deep to compete.
Knee right to the face.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
Big ball. He must have had that scouted. Makes him pay.
Evades their offense.
Double knee backbreaker. Drop kick.
Oh my goodness.
Good timing with that reversal.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
And we just saw some serious offense. And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. Ah, big boot. Facing out on the top of the ramp.
I don't know what's gonna happen, but it's gonna hurt.
Look out below!
Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
What athleticism!
And the fighting back gets them out of a precarious position. He switches it back around.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
Intensity and anger boiling over. Coming to a head up on the stage.
As we can only see, it's only getting worse by the second, Michael.
Oh, man.
Plenty of ways to get creative up on the entrance area.
Also, plenty of ways to get yourself seriously hurt.
Fisherman suplex, nice.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Every...
Up into the torture rack.
Beast your eyes.
Nobody hits that one better.
Gets inside the ring. Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
Mat slam
with some attitude.
Boom! Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Chair in hand, things get messy in a hurry.
Knee strike to the back. Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know. He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
Leg breaker! I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
Straight to the face, stays off the attack.
Counter punch.
Chains of McFoley and Edge at WrestleMania. And we don't have that time there.
Headlock. Ooh, cheap shot right above the eye.
Uh-oh. That's the knee. And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Created a prime opportunity. Oh! He's able to fend off the attack.
Super kick. Now that is an exclamation point. Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
Oh, and no.
Setting up the table. He's done playing around.
It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
Look at this.
And proving a bit slippery for them there.
Climbs back inside.
Nicely done.
Tossed into the corner. He turns it around.
Going for it all.
High risk. Another fatal elbow drop.
Brought down with the bulldog.
And the damage continues to get piled on by him.
His focus has to turn towards ending this very soon.
Oh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
An inverted backbreaker.
To interrupt the attack.
Oh my, devastating impact to the back.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Hooked up.
Shinbreaker. Listen to this place. Back suplex. Snap there. Great strength being shown here.
Here are your winners.
And going through that table was the exclamation point on this match.